has definitely come as a surprise to many here at Westminster, and something which they'll be following closely from here on.
Yeah, don't go away, Jonathan, because I just want to take our viewers to this live shot, which is the podium. Oh, that's unfortunate. I was going to show you the podium where Nicola Sturgeon will be standing in the next 20 odd minutes or so.